We're here to celebrate the fact that we have a change of government that's now likely to take climate change seriously, and we're here to tell them that 100% renewables is possible by 2050.
Thank you.